At Crater Lake, there is a tale of a 30-foot-long log named Old Man that controls the weather. It defies physics by floating upright for over 100 years. In the 80s, scientists tied him to the shore, and the sky grew dark and a storm rolled in. And as soon as they untied him, the skies cleared. Do you see him?